Hello guys, Silver Butterflies here. I just unpacked this box. Van Cleef & Arpels. So first. And this is perfume. This lovely made perfume. Like a drop or tea drop or rain drop. Or some maybe precious stone. Or some jewelry piece. Which is true. It's Van Cleef & Arpels. It's a jewelry firm with a history. I adore Van Cleef & Arpels to watch online. Sometimes they do some kind of ballerinas or carousels or merry-go-round. They do something out of metal and stones. Unbelievable. And this is just a supply product, perfumes, and it's always good. I never had any of Van Cleef except for one. It's called First, a long time ago. People around me wasn't happy. I don't know why. I did like my perfume, but people didn't appreciate it, and that's why I kind of pushed it away. And I regret now. I don't even remember what did I do with that bottle. This is second acquisition after so many years in my collection from Van Cleef. So I applied it on myself, and I felt myself like a dessert, maybe macaron, lemony, something, maybe lemon cookie with a hint of amber, with a hint of sandalwood, but it's very diluted. So this is floral, vanilla, citrus powdery, tropical, woody. Created in 2016. The nose behind it, Natalie Larson. Top nose, bergamot and magnolia. Middle notes are frangipani, freesia and jasmine. And base notes are vanilla and sandalwood. Here it is. Yes, it's very citrusy perfume, but it's not poking perfume. It's like a very inoffensive, good perfume in a way. I'm happy about it because just to get acquainted, what is this all about? I have to have at least one in my collection since I am a perfume aficionado. So I see this online, it's still available, but this one I bought, it was the last one in a store. So I just saved a last of Mohicans and I'm quite happy. This is what I do one more time for you. And I will run again for hunt. Because that's what I like about perfume collecting. I'm hunting, I'm craving for the moment, and then I'm grabbing it. And then I give it to you as a review. So that's it for now. More later. I'm your Silver Butterfly. Bye for now.